Jill, simply put, I never thought I'd meet someone as amazing as you.
Are you crying?
I am, of course. I fall in love with you more and more each and every day. You're my favorite person and the most beautiful woman I've ever laid eyes on. I know even when things don't go right, everything will be okay because I have you. You are the woman of my dreams, and I'm truly blessed to spend the rest of my life with you. And to think we got here with a random simple question, small airport. Isn't life amazing, babe?
Ryan, you came into my life at exactly the right time, when I wasn't looking for love and didn't think I was ready, yet when I needed your love the most. You've made me calmer, more patient, and bring me so much joy. You've taught me to slow down and enjoy each moment. Moments like today, the one I've dreamed and prayed about for years. I've learned from our friends and family, marriage can be one of the best things, if not the best thing in life. And the fact I get to marry you today, in just about an hour from now, makes me smile on the inside and out. Thanks for conquering this adventure with me. I am sure it is the first of many we will have together, and honestly, I cannot wait. I want you to know as we say our vows today, I also promise I will try and love the grateful dead as much as you do. Maybe even learn a song or two so I can jam out alongside you. I promise to always honor your passion for golf, except when it coincides with the Dateline episode. I promise I will start rooting for the Philadelphia Eagles, except when they play the Miami Dolphins. I'm happy to comfort you when they lose and drink ranch waters with you when they win. I promise to consider the heel height for all future shoe purchases, so I won't exceed 5'10", I mean 5'7", at any moment. I'm so happy that we have found each other. Shout out to Instagram, Tiffany, and Small Airports. So excited to start this chapter with you. I'm ready to go on adventures and do everything I possibly can with you. Live in a beautiful home and make it ours, have beautiful children, and call it our family, all in due time, of course. I love you so much. See you soon.
But most importantly, since Jill has met Ryan, they both taught me, but rather shown me, what a strong relationship looks like. It's easy to tell, especially if you follow them on Instagram, how much they love each other. From following along to their neighborhood walks to keeping up with their daily dilemmas, it's clear to see how much fun they have together. Ryan, congratulations. After countless hours on the golf course, you finally scored a perfect score with Jill.
Ryan and Jill, congratulations. It's been a thrill to watch your relationship grow, mostly over Instagram during COVID, but nonetheless, it's very easy to see that what you have is incredibly special. Jill, Ryan texted me after your first date, and he essentially said, I went on a date with this girl. She's the one. I'm going to marry her. It was really cool. I mean, he knew. So, and here we are today.
I, Ryan, take thee, Jillian, to be my wedded wife.
I, Jillian, take thee, Ryan, to be my wedded husband.
And I do promise and covenant
before God and these witnesses
to be thy loving and faithful husband
in plenty and in want,
in joy and in sorrow,
in sickness and in health,
as long as we both shall live.
By the authority committed unto me as a minister of the Church of Jesus Christ, I declare that Ryan and Jillian are husband and wife according to the ordinance of God and the laws of the state of Michigan. And you, sir, may kiss your bride.
Thank you. Well, I first met Ryan in Thanksgiving of 2019, and Jillian could not wait to bring this young man home to meet the family. After the normal pleasantries at home, we headed out to the golf course. And it wasn't the Robert De Niro interrogation from Meet the Parents, but we covered a lot of topics when we were on the golf course, and he held up to the pressure. He had two eagles and a handful of birdies that day, and like Clayton said, he kicked our... And so when we made it back to dinner, Jillian ran, she runs up to me and she says, "What do you think?" I said, "About what?" "About Ryan. What do you think about Ryan?" And I said, "Well, he passes the test. He, not only for his talents on the golf course, but because of his demeanor, his attitude, his manners, and all of the very, very nice things you said about my daughter during that round of golf. I don't know if you remember, but I said, this is the guy for sure." And I could tell why Jill was so excited for us to meet him. I wanna run in wide spaces, fly like the wind and high.